Welcome, everyone. As we surround ourselves with the holiday season, we're remembering our greatest memories. This is Remembering Decembers. This next song is a newer version of a holiday classic. This is Winter Fantasy.
Really here. Oh, All right, so our next piece is Carol of the Bells. Carol of the Bells is an iconic favorite piece for the holidays. It was originally written by Ukrainian composer Mykola Leontovich in 1914, and titled Shedrick, deriving from the word shedri, meaning bountiful. Shedrick tells the tale of a swallow flying into a house to proclaim the plentiful year the family will have. But this song has had many different takes on it throughout the years. This version, however, is a classical take arranged by Michael Hawkins. Please enjoy this sprightly piece. The choir, band, orchestra went over to Salina on Tuesday. We had a great time, got to meet hopefully some incoming students from their program, and I was a little concerned about this next piece for fifth grade class, more so the fourth graders, and I asked if it's something okay if
It was a little scary, and they were all very excited that they were getting a scary Christmas song. So we talked about Santa Claus, and you know, if you're good, Santa brings you presents, but if we're not so good, then you might meet the Krampus. So the band is going to share the story of the Krampus, but we have a special guest telling the story while band plays along, and I would like to welcome Herr Steven Sador.
If you've been good, child, on Christmas you'll find the toys and the gifts that Saint Nick left behind. But if you've been bad, child, Saint Nick won't be there. Instead comes the Krampus. And then, child, beware. His horns and his switch and his eyes full of doom. He'll click his black claws and he'll comb his dark mane. And he'll laugh and he'll scream as he rattles his chain. Young lasses and lads. He'll grab you and stuff you down deep in a sack. He'll take you away and you'll never come back.
good child, on Christmas you'll find the presents and gifts that Saint Nick left behind. But if you've been bad, child, Saint Nick won't be there. Instead comes the Krampus, and then, child, beware!